to really stun on Siakam, maybe send a defender at him to hopefully get the ball up early. Tough shot, but he knocked it down right there in the paint. Yeah, Toronto had obviously a little advantage. They won that first quarter, and the Jazz made up for it.
How about on cue? Buckets gets love, and Buckets gets the bucket.